The loudest dogs have a surprisingly strong bark that they can, but don't have to use. I would appreciate if you share this video on your Facebook and other social media by using the share button below the video. The information you're about to see concerning dog breeds with the loudest bark is so fascinating that I am sure your friends are going to enjoy it too. Most dogs have a bark that reaches 80 to 90 decibels. However, the strength of the bark can vary from breed to breed, and this list will contain some of the very loudest ones. Now, let's take a look at the top 10 dog breeds with the loudest bark in the world. Number 10, the Doberman. The Doberman is an excellent guard dog that is also known for being remarkably loyal and intelligent. They are fearless and faithful guard dogs, but those are not the only traits they possess. Dobermans are fearless, loyal, obedient, energetic, intelligent, attentive, and self-confident. They are great for personal protection, which is what people bred them for in the past. They do not bark often, but when they do, they can get very loud. Number 9, the Siberian Husky. Siberian Huskies are famous for their beauty and make for great pets. They tend to be rather friendly as well as playful. Huskies are energetic, athletic, peaceful, and friendly toward everyone. Do Huskies like barking? Huskies like howling, but they don't bark as often. Even though they get very loud when barking, it probably won't happen without a good reason. Number 8, the Beagle. The little Beagles are exceptionally pretty, cute, and a good fit for families with and without children. They are very curious, enjoy good company, and love playing with children. Beagles are friendly, playful, curious, and decisive. These little dogs helped people hunt in the past. They like barking, and they can do it very loudly. These dogs often exhibit a problem with excessive barking. There is a link to an instructional video on how to prevent excessive barking in the upper right corner of the video. Number 7, the German Shepherd Dog. German Shepherds are some of the most popular and most faithful dogs in the world. They are a relatively new dog breed, bred to excel in guarding livestock. These dogs love barking, especially when they get bored, but it isn't difficult to train them not to do it. German Shepherds are loyal, careful, hardworking, obedient, confident, brave, and highly intelligent. Possessing many great traits such as obedience, loyalty, intelligence, and dedication, they are fit for various sorts of tasks. German Shepherds can be search and rescue dogs, dogs for the disabled, acting dogs, police dogs, and military dogs. They will do their best to excel in every role given to them. They are known as loyal guard dogs, ready to risk their life at any moment for their owner. Number 6, the Akita. Japanese by origin, Akitas are extraordinarily protective, faithful, always wary, and they don't bark often. Although they can bark very loudly, they don't tend to do so without a good reason. They are, however, known to be among the louder breeds, often making various noises. These dogs are worried toward strangers, but very obedient and kind to their families. Akitas are obedient, sensitive, attentive, independent, calm, faithful, and protective. Number 5, the Italian Cane Corso. The Italian Cane Corso is a muscular mastiff known for being an excellent house guard who will inform you of the arrival of intruders with his very loud barking. They get bored if they have nothing to do, and they might start barking. Always give them a task they can busy themselves with if possible. Cane Corsos are careful, protective, stable, and calm. Cane Corsos are very appreciated in their country of origin, Italy. Number 4, the Dogo Argentino. The Dogo Argentino is a sturdy dog used for hunting and dog fights in the past. Are Dogos Argentinos dangerous pets? These dogs are loyal guardians that can be very dangerous, but generally aren't, and they won't attack anyone without reason. The Dogo Argentino is polite, devoted, cheerful, protective, and tolerant. They can get very loud, but as a rule, they only bark when they feel the need to do so. And now for the top 3 dog breeds with the loudest bark, ready! Number 3, the Rottweiler. Tough, hardy, and always devoted, the Rottweiler has a reputation for being dangerous and aggressive. Is that true? These dogs adore their owners and will exhibit aggression only when trying to protect them. Of course, that primarily goes for well-raised dogs that were socialized early. Rottweilers are calm, fearless, obedient, good-natured, attentive, self-confident, quiet, and brave. Rottweilers are generally calm dogs that don't bark unnecessarily. They are, however, quite vocal, making various other noises. Number 2, the Great Dane. Great Danes are known for their size and strength, but not as many people know of their distinctly loud bark. Great Dane owners adore their dogs. Why? Seeing as these sensitive dogs require a gentle approach, attention and love, they enjoy sleeping next to their owners. The Great Dane is a big dog and very strong as well as quite friendly, but they love to bark. This gentle giant gets along well with other dogs, animals and people. They can also serve as guard dogs since their proud stance, powerful bark and fearsome look can scare away most intruders. Great Danes are faithful, careful, confident, friendly, gentle and elegant. In just a few moments you will see the dog breed with the loudest bark in the world. Dog breed with the loudest bark in the world is the Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever is a large dog and very gentle and kind. They love helping people, which makes them great with families, but also poor guard dogs. They love playing and hanging out with people and they are a good fit for children. Golden Retrievers are friendly toward everyone, playful, polite, confident, loyal, smart and reliable. Golden Retrievers usually find themselves around the 10th place on most lists of dogs who bark loudest. So now you must be wondering why I've decided to put Golden Retrievers in first place on my list of the loudest dog breeds in the world, right? The world record holder is a Golden Retriever named Charlie, listed in the Guinness Book of World Records for having the world's loudest bark. Charlie set the world record barking with a loudness of 113.1 decibels. The loudness of the bark can vary from dog to dog. Many more dog breeds could likely find their place on the list, and if you know any, leave us a comment below the video. Description, I've prepared links to videos with the top 10 deadliest, most aggressive, most dangerous, most beautiful, smallest, smartest dog breeds in the world, and many more. Let's keep our pets healthy and happy, bye!